the announcement of the $50 million from DOD this past weekend will help us start on our Phase 1A project. In combination with the $54 million in loans from USDA, our first project will be able to move forward.
Parsons Brinckerhoff has completed the design of the project, and port officials today announced that $50 million is now available to get started on the construction of that design. And the availability of that $50 million in DOD funding will trigger the release of another $54 million loan from the U.S. Department of Agriculture, enough to get Phase 1A of the Port Modernization Program done.
And so now with the combination with the USDA loan that we expect should follow soon, it'll give the port the $104 million towards Phase 1A of the modernization program.
The port modernization will be done in three parts, Phase 1A, Phase 1B, and Phase 2. Funding still has to be secured for the final two phases.
This is not the end of the funding request that the port will be going after. There'll be more as we complete the first phase, or at least make major accomplishment in executing the first phase of this construction program.
Parsons Brinckerhoff, Smith, and Mesa both said that the construction plans will be phased in to ensure that no bottlenecks develop during the building.
The port is looking at different ways for storing containers throughout the site in order to meet the total cargo demand over time. So our sequencing of construction is matched to the cargo forecast.
During this construction phase, the port is not going to close down significantly any of its operation. The operation will continue, but it will be managed.
Construction is slated to begin by the middle of next year and be completed by 2014. Kevin Kerrigan, PNC News.